on that drive, there was a 30-yard screen, basically, and basically kind of like a wheel route where George kind of floated out to the outside, and McNair found him, and he kind of went barreling down the sideline. And all I could think of is, and I'm glad you put this in the rundown here too, is about his pads. He had these huge pads. He was this huge guy, right? But I mean, if you saw him without his shirt on or just like without his pads on, he was kind of not. I wouldn't use the word wiry because he was so. But I mean, it was just all muscle on top of muscle, and then he put into these huge pads and. That 240 pounds probably felt like 300, you know, running probably like a 4.4, 4.5, 40, basically down the side.